Welcome to the Asian Herald YouTube channel. UN convoy attack has resulted in multiple casualties in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The armed rebels attacked the UN convoy, which was part of the UN World Food Program near Goma, the eastern part of Congo next to the Virunga National Park. Italian ambassador to Congo, Luca Attanasio, 43, was killed. A military Italian officer, the bodyguard of the ambassador, Vittorio Iacovacci, 30, was also killed. An unnamed, Congolese driver was the first one to be killed in the attack. The convoy was traveling through a previously marked safe to move without escorts route. However, the armed rebels surprised attacked them, and kidnapped the convoy. The UN convoy was taken to the nearby Virunga National Park. At this time, rangers ambushed them and safely evaded four people. Unfortunately, the rebels killed three of the remaining people. Italian Prime Minister Mario Draghi has issued a statement and offered deepest condolences for the death of Mr. Attanasio and the military officer. DR Congo suffered one of the worst civil wars in African history. Almost 5 million people were killed from 1994 to 2003. Congo has one of the most strongest UN peacekeeping missions in the world with 17,000 troops. However, they are failing to maintain peace even after the civil war has ended. There are multiple rebel groups from Congo that still fight guerrilla and ambush. However, in the last 25 years, rebels from different other neighboring countries such as Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, Central African Republic, and others have established a strong presence. The 7,000 square kilometers vast Virunga National Park is one of the most dangerous places in Congo. Please share your thoughts about the development going on in China. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.